so grateful and amazing to see from smallest to the oldest, you know, generation coming out here and supporting a good cause.
I feel privileged and honored. This is something we are giving back to the community and doing something good.
Every year, more and more people turn out to these events, and I think the more people that participate, the more fun they become. And I think on top of that, you know, the more we can raise and the more good we can do is a function of how many people we can get out here. And so I think it's good to see this many people coming out here on a Sunday morning.
We're helping people on both an individual level as well as a humanitarian level. And the beauty behind it is that you're helping people that are complete strangers, but just at the act of one individual and one community, you can be helping people around the world that you'll never get to meet and make an impact that you'll never really understand in their lives.